Go, don't look at me. Go to the phones right now. This is your moment. Go to your phone. Don't look at me. Go right to the phone. This is your time. This is now. You can't wait. You can't even think about it. You get a busy signal. Now. The devil is trying to get you to think about tomorrow. Don't do that. You get into now, you get into faith, you get into supernatural. If God can stop the world for Hezekiah, what will he do for you when you pick up the phone to say, I'm going to plant my seed? Let me tell you something. Yes, God wants us build, but better yet, he wants you blessed. Step to the phone. This is a supernatural moment of now in your life. If I have ever had a moment of what God is doing in my life, this is the moment. Camera, what are you doing? Go to the phone right now. If there's a busy signal, that is a sign. Listen to me. Camera four. I want to talk to camera four. Camera four, come to me. If there is a busy signal, that means God is moving. If you hear a do-do-do-do-do-do, because the word is established in the mouth of two or three witnesses. If there is a busy signal, God has spoken to a group of people. Simply identify that what has been spoken, somebody else has heard. It's only a signal. The busy signal is only a Holy Spirit signal. Not for you to give up, but for you to say, my God, he's already speaking to someone else as he's speaking to me. And let his word be established for two or three minutes. Father, in the name of Jesus, I'm talking to a family right now. Go to the phone. I'm talking to a family that a miracle's going to happen. Your child's been on drugs for years and that thing's going to be broken. I'm talking to a family that you are supernaturally going to get a favor upon your job. I'm talking to a person right now that when you plant your seed of $200 a month for the next 6 months, we've got to get this building built. We've got to finish it. We've got to show the devil that he's a liar and that God's people are rising up. We can't wait until next year. We've got to do it now. Listen, what are you for? Go to your phone. Every person that calls, and I'm going to plant my seed. I'm going to plant my seed. So if I plant my seed, Claude would have to do this. Let me show you. Go to the phone. And he's going to have to put Steve, just like this. This is the way it's going to come, Steve. What will happen is that this will be sin. You're going to send this. And then every person that's watching me right now say, I can't believe for $200 a month. But let me tell you what. You need to plant that seed of $100 a month if it's just $500. And we're gonna put your name on this tape. The reason why we're cutting it, it's a signal. Because they got tape up. We can't work right now because we're out of money. But after the now, God is going to supply the need. And we're going to send this in the envelope, okay, that you receive to put your pledge in. It's going to have your name on it. Just your first name. We're going to put your first name on it. It's going to be a point of contact, just like handkerchief, just like aprons. It's going to be a point of contact. You touch that. It's going to put you in the now. And when we pray, go to your phone. I'm talking to people right now, $200 a month for the next 6 months. We got to do it now. Wonder if I don't have it and I call. You can't do that. You've got to believe God that right now he's going to supply the need. I'd like for everybody to do it again. Everybody, I'm speaking to somebody that said, I've already done it. I want you to do it again. Somebody said, I've already given it. I want you to do it again. I want you right now to go to your phone. This is the greatest harvest that we have ever, ever experienced in the world. On July 8th, when our altars were flooded with water, God then spoke to me after we cleaned it out of our 4,000-seated auditorium, that auditorium that's been extended and we've expanded it. God said, the waters is a sign of prosperity. The latter and the former is coming. Ladies and gentlemen, you don't know what I've been through because I don't have time to tell you what I've been through, but I have been through hell. And I felt like giving up. But the breakthrough has happened because I prayed the prayer now. Go to your phone. I want you to go to your phone and say, I'm going to plant a seed. Go. And you say, but I don't, no. See, don't be, you see, the devil is using time on your mind. But wonder if I don't get it tomorrow. No. We're talking about God supplying the need. The Bible says he gives seed to the sower. He gives money to the giver. In other words, if a person wants to give and they have the faith to believe that God can do it for them, then they'll call and say, Lord, I really want to do this. And God is a God of now. He will supply it supernaturally. He will give you the first part of the seed. Go to your phone. Go to your phone right now. This building is going to be accomplished. Go to your phone right now. 200